Yo guys, welcome back. This is Joker Nation. We're back with more WWE The Reckoning. I think this is the only WWE The Reckoning I'm going to do, because there's a lot of songs, a lot of music, that do copyright. And you know, I'm a low level YouTuber. Someday, that's going to be a lot of editing. I kind of don't want that. Title shot guaranteed. All right, cool. All right. But get out of here. Damn, I didn't even eat. I went there and took like, got a popcorn. Oh, shoot. No DDQ. Alright. I'm just gonna win this one. Try to win this one normally. Fast as I can. Here we go. Ah. Oh shit. Go. There you go. Oof. I mean, he deserved it. There you go. Boof. Ah. There you go. How you like that, punk? There you go. Ooh. There we go. There we go. He's leaving now. What the heck? Aww, gonna make fun of both of these. There we go. Like that. Damn man, I wanted them both bleeding. Damn it. Here we go. Ooh, look at the championships. The question solution, chief rival process. There's a doubt, the DA, beating your counterparts, turn into a team. I'm gonna be CDII group, but good for dominant brand. Has been good for her ratings. Yeah, congratulations. You get a title shot. Yeah, you said I'll get it in a couple weeks if I keep winning. And she has said I was thinking about it, but in the light of the sequences this week, I think that will be granting you with lots of shots. You should never be familiar with man who won the IC tournament right here earlier tonight, Star Series. They turned your back on a few months ago. Oh shoot! Yes, in the future weeks, Tiger Sharka will be against the new Intercontinental Championship, Batista. Huh. That's funny. So if they didn't kick him out, they would have a lot more gold on them. That's funny. That's hilarious. Alright. Alright, let's continue. And then profile. Alright, what's next? Evolution Speaks. What are they gonna see now? Come on, I forgot how many shows are there? I don't remember. Last week, Batista first. Ninja Boy has been around business long enough to. He's standing right here. You got Legend right now. You got DDA. You got our World Heavyweight Champion Triple H. Hey, we also got a 6-time World Champion Ric Flair and another team coach. DDA may have the instant shot next week, but. That particular look of Randy Orton. You see, I'm always in peak physical shape. I'm ready to title shot too, so this makes solutions get even stronger. I'm ready to grab gold and the first opportunity. The time is right. I won't let anything or anybody stand in my way. So, DA, as long as you're the guy around here who gets the title shots, we got your back. Don't sound so true. Alright, okay. Alright, get out of here. Get out of here. Christian. A gang of Christian? Up. There we go. There you go. There we go. That's hilarious. Alright, let's get out of here. 42. Not all the time. Broke out. Submission. There you go. Continue. Basically, so first title defense, ex partner, but ahead, title, release a few months ago, Ambassador K. I feel sorry for DA because I know Triple H works. Triple H uses us both as pawns. Either of us saw the big picture before I got screwed over. About losing, but you know what? Triple H was only about Triple H. Didn't really like those little interviews they had. I feel like there's like, what the fuck are you talking about? I don't know, just with me. I never really liked it, especially when Coach did it. ICBL Revolution Championship match. That's not enough. He'll never amount to anything as long as Revolution has something to say about it. Start business. Are you going to go to it? Try to forget. Turns that back on us. Make sure you hammer down the lesson match. You'll be in the new championship. Or new year. Get it going. Huh. Can I just win? I remember. I think I have to just get disqualified. Ugh. Ah. Yum, yum, yum. Alright, skip. Attack boost is with a sledgehammer. What the fuck? I have to do this? I'm just gonna do it. Excuse me, holy shit. There we go. And whoop whoop whoop. Me. Whoop. One. Whoop. Here you go. There we go. Ooh. KO. You don't have to pass the stage because you did not follow Triple H's orders. Seriously, I have to just do it? Fudge. There we go. I hate this. Wait, I didn't save. I should have knocked him out. Damn it. What did you say after a piece of sledgehammer? Oh, I show for a DQ. The ref disqualified me. I didn't get the chance to win the belt. Yeah, I know that. You got DQ'd and lost your chance to title. Evolution has to come first. Look, I didn't worry about it. I promise you that you'll get the title in our show too soon. I can't believe I lose to this bastard. I mean, no offense. Like, shoot, I wish I had an option. Let's continue, I guess. Alright, one big happy family. It doesn't seem like I'm going to be one big happy family. Alright, come on, come on. Alright, what's up? Boost your profile and credibility. Cool, what's about? Here's last week. Don't talk about it right now, but because I need to talk to Ryan about his match tonight. As you gear up next, get ready. After I take a look at your business tonight, Eric Bischoff will have no choice but give me another shot at the IC title. And next time I'll beat champ for square and square, fair and square. Damn it. My character. The heck. You moron. What are you trying to do? Damn it. Okay. Get out of here. Get out of here. Kane, Chris Bennett. Benoit. Oh, I'm fighting me with Lance Storm? Alright, okay. Okay. Ooh, damn, I'm fighting against Kane. Ah, oh, shoot. Ah! My arm! There you go. Ah! Get inside. Ah! Bastard. There you go. Whip up. Whip. Ah. There you go. Oh shit. Alright. Come on. Oof. Switch champ music. Oh yeah. And a kick to the face. There you go. Me. Ah. Yeah. Here you go. Whoop, let it up. Boop. There you go. Ah, shoot. Oh, there you go. And a frog! There you go. One. Ah, shit. Ah. Come on. Ah. There you go. Ah, shit. There you go. All right, come on, Kane. There you go. There you go. Woo. There we go. 2, 3, 4, switching music. I guess that helps out. Oh shit. Damn it. Come on. There you go. 2, 3, switching music. Ooh. KO. I like my record. KO. KOs. KOs everywhere. KO here. KO over there. Alright, what's next? Dad, every time I see that. And they're gonna beat up me. They're gonna beat me up. Ooh. There we go. Ooh. Again. I told you from the start you didn't use my way or the highway around here. You had a shot at the current belt, you screwed it up. I didn't have to deserve this trial as much as you did. Like you, he made the most of it. Like you're a disgrace. This is your walking papers. I can't wait to get my let's see. Well, what do you have? You won't be happy with them. Isn't that nice? Got a little more than you bargained for a car carrying member for Illusion. But I suppose we have a relationship with Illusion for adding gold to their family. As for my part, I'm basically a power loyal organization like Illusion as a customer, so much W gold. So as well as GM about gold, it's only right I do part. Sure, the gold stays with you as long as possible. As I recall, last week, Triple H promised to get another title shot. I'm sure Triple H being the man of his word, certainly he would not break his promise. So next week, Armageddon, you are entering with defeating your title, new title belt in that red ring. So you'll be against the new official number one contender GDA. Now, if you don't mind, you may vacate this right here in your second, or suspend, and put your belts up to grabs. Haha, bastard. What a two. Alright, cool. Thank you for guys watching. Remember to watch anime, read manga. I'll see you guys next time.